turn early if you want to come in. It's good. And that's the faster way. Nice one. Yeah, good plan, guys. Aha, take it slow, Pete. Take it slow. There's space here, through the middle here. Plenty of space, plenty of space. Ah, oh, that side. Okay, yep, yep. Go, 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 mate. You're right, well done, well done. Aha. Good fun. Oh, fancy seeing you here. Yeah, not there yet. Doesn't seem to be high enough for. I think I'm gonna go back here though. I'm gonna take a sharp right. I'll make the decision as I get there though. Oh yeah, follow the blue, follow the blue. There's a guy turned over down there. Either side of this thing. You wanna go right there though. Here. Plenty of time, plenty of time. Slow it up, slow it up. Yep, this is it. Hey, turn right through here. Good. Alright. Chicken soup, chicken soup. This is that right channel here, I think. Yep, no worries, man. Good luck, eh? Hey, how have you been so far then?
Okay.
Yeah. So you came
with... I put on twice on the good dude.
Yeah.
Sideways down.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah? Oh, wow. Yeah. Wow, awesome. So you hit that big stopper at the bottom side on then?
Yeah.
God. I got a divot out of the front because I hit the rock, I hit it and stopped dead.
Oh, I know about the feeling of pain now.
Oh yeah.
Oh, my fingers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. side.
No, I feel I went left on my ear. Horrible.
There's a boat I've turned on the right, so on the left, sorry, so Yeah, it's okay. Take it slow around the left hand side here. You're right. Yeah, straight channel. Yep, good-o. Okay, now we're right on the bank again. Yee-hoo! Well done. Okay, I think from here on we're on this bank now. See now, you would usually go over to the left there, but we're gonna go over here today. Yeah, see? It's just an open channel. to long sleeve weather. Long sleeve weather, I think. Good. Is that a win? Yeah, yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Did you warm up? You did? Okay, that's good. I was struggling. Yeah. Oh, that's the way of life, mate. And never in this way, but straight. Yeah, no, no, it's a big deal. I think today there's going to be a lot of people pulling out because they get too cold. Especially right now, with this rain, right now, because they're going to get here. If they can imagine if someone turns over and swims and then they get out of the water and it's like this, you know, they're not getting warmer. Channel the other side, way over the other side of the... Oh, no? This is it, yeah. I know, this is amazing, isn't it? And it's also just about half the beaches, too. Because that section up there, there was some pretty bad tea trees, but we were on the right side of it all. The technique for stowing your paddle, you know, ducking under stuff and not getting your paddle caught, mate, that's a skill in itself. I suppose I can do it both ways, but I really prefer to go one way only. Hey, there's the channel I was talking about over there. Now, that is what you would class as the tea trees. But, you know, we're here. Well, I reckon if there were rocks... Yeah, oh, geez, tell me about it. That'll be interesting. If there were rapids or rocks around us, rain is really bad because you can't see any rocks when the water, you know, when it's falling on the water like this. All of the eddies and the little passages all disappear. Now, we are going to have to try and get left, or at least we're going to have to pick our way through here now. Look, I can't see, I'm just going to have to take off my sunnies.
Wow.
You need sunnies for that, yeah. So, straight in. I think it opens out again and then it will. See, I mean, I'd like to go right, but there's no entry to the right. Another boat's on the left there. Okay. You see a channel off to the sides, yell out, because I do want to try and go to the sides. Okay, we're gonna turn left through here. Easiest passage, yep. Easy. Hey. Hey. Okay, let's try river left, Pete. I reckon extreme sides of the go, hey. Can miss all the trees if you just take the outside. Yeah, we're there, yeah, follow, yeah. We were just on the extreme right all the way down. We haven't seen a tea tree yet. You know, you stick on the sides and you miss it all. It's high enough to do that now. Yeah, even further left. Yeah. That's the one. No point going through tea trees if you don't have to. Can hop out if you need to. love it. Oh. Sorry, mate. Yeah, right. Bugger it. Yeah, no, I know. Freaking too much stuff in the middle there is going to be at the waterline. It's just not safe. Well, you know, it's safe or whatever, but here's easier. Oh yeah, total. You can control it. I mean, yeah, you're not going to go as fast as the middle, but one tree that you get stuck on and you've lost all of that. So, total, that's right. Yeah, if this is the hardest part of the day, well, awesome, you know, like, hell yeah. Alright, those guys have a good idea going left there. Just try and pick a good way in. Oh, there's an easy way in. Not that one. You go. I'll go shooting. Ah, that one too. Yeah, these are the little cheating little shoot little passages. I see you down there, Pete. Thank you. I got it. I'll grab it. Could have been worse, like the paddle up there, did you see? Lodged in a tree. Well, good luck, mate. You're right, no worries, mate. Thank you. Thanks. And cheers. Yeah, cheers, mate.
Yee-hoo!
Hey! Good fun.
You guys want a hand pushing the boat? You're right, it'll spin you around a lot. safe place, mate. I don't know if you want to come down and help. I should be right here, mate. I should be okay. I'll be okay. Here it comes! Give it a push as you go past, mate. Be careful of the tree behind me because it will suck you under. Oh. No, I'm fine. Give it a push if you can, mate. Just give it a bash. It's stuck on something. All right, sweet. We can go.
Easier said than done.
I'll head out first if that's okay. Yeah, maybe. Bloody traffic jam now, there's bloody boats upturned there. Okay. Hey! I just dislodged two boats that were stuck there. Watch the log. Alright. Cheers for attempting to help, mate. I know what it's like, so hope they're in one piece. Cheers, guys. Alright. So don't follow these guys wherever they go, they'll stuff up. Nah, that's mean. No, that's right. Yeah, exactly. Can write them off to a degree, but then if they're doing the right thing, well, what do you do? Oh, mate, those two boats, that was all. Oh, really? Okay, yeah. I thought those two guys were pretty bad. They were on one side of the bank, and their boats were like in the middle on one of those things. So they had no chance of getting to it, you know? And what, I mean, I think I lost like 5 minutes or something, you know? So. No skin off my nose. Oh, well, jimpeting was like 20 minutes back there where those people were on the bank. So it's like 10 or 15 minutes. Sort of like 3Ks or something, you know? We got a huge tree flowing down the river here, so just watch out for the dripwood. Jeez, I almost turned over while I was helping those guys. Woo! Thank you. Thanks for the warning. Oh dear, I swear you said something about a log and I think you were talking about that one. Good God. Okay, that's a skill. What just happened there is a skill that nobody can teach, but if you can master that, like 99 times out of 100, I should have turned over right then. I was in trouble. And knee-jerk that, with full power, without moving the boat, without moving it, got me up, you know? And that's what got me up at the bottom of Glen Avon, the huge second wave. That's what got me up at Extracts. and I did it without seeing. In both occasions, I had water covering my eyes, and I couldn't see where I was going, and I just knew what to do because I could feel the boat, you know? So, having that skill... Yeah, well, mate, a lot of people are allowed to panic when you see a drop like that, you know? All right. Well, yeah, that too. A good day today, have ya? Yeah, well, the boat's looking pretty good for it. Ah, yeah. Good God, no, yeah. Can happen easily, can't it? Yeah. I just managed to stop back up there and free two boats that were in the middle of the river. And the paddlers were on the bank trying to get to them. They couldn't get to their boats, but I think they were all okay again after, so that was pretty decent. Could be worse, I could have fallen in myself while rescuing. Oh, good luck. Cheers. It does. The old section where the gauge used to be. It's the only, and I believe it's not as hard as it used to be now. So we do have a little knotty bit and then the bit just above Leatherheads. So there's like a little small bit, another pool, a little small bit, and then Leatherheads, and we're there. That's correct, yeah, yeah. Although, anyway, you know, today, both, there's probably just like a big wave on the left, so it'd probably be fun, but I wouldn't bother. I've never, in 15 years, I've never gone left. So, I'm not gonna start today. Oh, awesome, cheers. You obviously didn't see me capsize at X-Tracks 2 years ago in the race then. Yeah, yeah. Extracts is a portage. I mean, even at this water level, I still smashed a rock at the bottom. Yep, ah, bugger. Well, it's a killer. Yep, 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 yeah, nah, I've done that at Bells myself. It's like a luck thing, because I've come down there now 6 years in a row, and turned over once, hit rocks every single time, and it's just a lottery that you don't turn over. And our buddy Chris, who pedals a yellow wave hopper, he put a hole in his boat today. Yeah, yeah, so, I mean, he's a bit melodramatic, so I'm hoping it's just a little tiny leak and he's all right. But, I mean, bugger it, you know, if it's gonna happen, then don't shoot the rapid, you know, it's not a, you don't have to, sort of thing. Yeah, yeah. I think this is the little nutty section before the gauge, where the old wooden gauge used to be. It's washed away years ago now. And which is, you know, the tea trees level that they give you. That's this old gauge, wooden gauge here. But it hasn't been here for 5 years. So then we pop out into another pool, which is the pool above Leatherheads. Yeah, if you got this far, it's probably pretty straightforward compared to what you've just done. Shortcut! Oh well. It might look like it's not the right way, but it's maybe a quicker way. Nothing like a bit of glare in the afternoon. Oh yeah. Raining and glare at the same time, geez, that's a new one. Yee-hoo! Alright. be one of the last obstacles here, I think. Yeah, that was the wooden gauge pull back there. So I think we're past the wooden gauge thing. Well, this could be it here, but I think we're past it. Left is good. Yeah, not where those guys are. All stuck. Oh, unlucky, mate. No, here's the wooden gauge. Yeah, okay. So now we're in the pool above Leatherheads. Yeah, the old gauge was right there. Always forget about these parts of the tea trees. Where are the trees? Yeah, where is it? Yep. That motion doing this? Yeah. Try and straighten more so than pulling. So twist the body and keep the arm as straight or as bend it a little bit, but then don't bend it more while you're paddling. Try and keep it at that same angle. Although, that in itself is like a different paddle stroke to what you're probably used to, so... Hey, just thought I'd go across the river for a bit, you know? Wave hopper. Wave hoppers and all with no rudders.
Very well,
it's a testament to the old 415 that people say, well, they're too slow and you have to upgrade to something like this.
Yeah.
But mate, get a paddler who knows how to paddle them and they're just as quick. Yeah, I just helped out two guys whose boats were stuck in the middle. Did a U-turn, pushed them off, U-turned around, down again. Can't do that with a rudder. Alright. Bloody long pull. What do you reckon, river left? It appears to be a shortcut. Yeah. I'm a sucker for things like this, so it'll be my fault if we're wrong. I will see who comes out in front. Make the choice, people! right, go through, go through. Zoom, zoom. Awesome. Sounds like a rapid. Thanks for showing us that rock there. Thanks. Helped me out big time. Cheers, guys. Easy part's done now. Peter followed me through the trees. No, he's next one. It's like over 5 hours total though, it's not that good. Full of water, full of water.
Just pop on over, see any of the guys here, and they'll certainly help you out. Oh,
that's alright, mate.
That's alright,
yeah, cool. We're gonna go all the way up. That's all good.
And it's certainly a thrill doing that, you know, 50, 60 k's an hour. And, you know, let's say 6 inches off the waterline on the front of one of those dinghies. So even being the decky, absolute thrill. So
look out for Pete. He'll be coming any second now.
The most spectacular sport here in Western Australia. Just pop on over to the Power Dinghy Racing Cups there. And West Coast News.
Yeah. Hey, he came down X-Tracks sideways, and he stayed in. There he is. Hey! Woohoo! Oh, mate. He's petrified. It's awesome. After seeing what X-Tracks looks like, none of these guys want to do the valley. Oh, mate. The B.
Across the line. Yeah, I wish I had 10 bucks for every one of those that I've seen. You've got to read.
Hey. Are you all good? Oh, mate. A bit of sunshine tomorrow wouldn't go astray, eh?
Yeah. Less of that headwind, we
had. Oh, tell me about it. But now, is it a sea breeze or is it an easterly? Warm top. I'll just pop that on straight away and then we'll go down and say hi to Pete.
Okay.
Because he's there now. No, that's cool. I know it was that beforehand. I'm just going to take off all my stuff first.
Okay.
Just want to try to get Pete on the... Hey. You know, whenever you're following a ski and you go into a sticky bit, you're thinking, oh, what have I done wrong? What have I done this for? Oh, no.
Man, I've got sort of wedged under my finger, then it was sideways.
Yep.